6, what's your status?
Pylons are down. We're pushing up the hill.
Be advised, Pony has ID'd 2 hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target, 6. Go shut down those AA guns. Commandeer that Warthog, 6.
AA gun should be in visual range.
2 Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean the strike for the British Raptor is also vertical testing.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Four of them.
Good work, 6. UNSC air support. Skies are clear.
Copy 2 Lima 4, bombing run. Heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
6, Pelican inbound with a portable bridge. Once it's in place, head over to the southwest side. 6, take that south road and see if you can get a better look at those fires. I'll be on comms. Bridge in position, 6. Keep moving toward those fires.
There's a mining facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
They're multiplying! Take out that turret!
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires.
Lost contact. same place. Lost contact.
High-value target has been neutralized. Impressive, Six. Mining facility secured, Six. Move on at your discretion.
Update, Six. Scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
Ugh.
6, I need that AA gun offline now. Needs up-close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
Yeah.
Noble 5, Oni believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Link to what?
Frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shields.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bosses off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
Shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down. Out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC Frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
Is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer is too hot to land.
Could be that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.